And I know they speak, they'll leak for they mentions. I see her staring, so I know that she feeling me. She open up just like a dentist, I can't feel the teeth. Yeah. Fighting off these demons just for many reasons. I ain't worried about her pay, cause bitches end up leaving. And if we sliding by that way, them niggas end up bleeding. I wake up running every day until I keep on sleeping. She said, don't forget your actions would keep me asking. Little baby see me in traffic, I wasn't crashing. You always showing me different and made me go fishing. I know they.
Dope Boy TV gang, we do have a sponsor for today's video, man. It's an up-and-coming rapper out of the Sacramento, California area, man. The man goes by the name of Quarry, man. He's a great singer, man. Y'all make sure y'all leave y'all honest opinion on the snippet y'all just seen down in the comments, man. I will be leaving a link to his channel. Dope Boy TV gang, what's good, man? We back in this thing with another topic on the floor. For today's video, we got none other but Raw Youngin and Spot 'Em Got 'Em, and we got Kodak Black. So before we get in the video, y'all make sure y'all like the video. It does help YouTube basically get my videos recommended tremendously. So Spot 'Em Got 'Em and Raw Youngin is catching a lot, and when I say a lot, they catching a lot of flack and basically disrespect for showing up to, you know, Kodak Black concert. And, you know, people are calling them his sons and saying that Kodak is a pops and, you know, disrespecting them because they paying homage to somebody who basically gave them a platform to even get to the point they at. Because at the end of the day, man, when you're coming from Florida, man, you got to show some type of respect to people like Kodak, who, you know, got on a huge platform and put Florida on the map, Broward County and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, the fans are really disrespecting them and, you know, basically saying that they Kodak Black sons. And now I don't know if that's just some Florida stuff because they mad because the man's, you know, showing their respect. But maybe, I mean, I do see a lot of people still Kodak trends that he make and don't pay homage, so maybe this was their way of paying homage. But y'all let me know what y'all think about this whole situation and how you feel about them going to his concert. And not, you know, it's not even the reason of them going to his concert, but it's like, man, y'all ain't on stage, y'all ain't backstage, y'all ain't VIP, y'all ain't nothing, y'all just in the crowd like regular fans, man. So y'all let me know how y'all feel about this whole situation down in the comments. It's your boy Dope Boy TV, and if you're rocking with me, you already know, subscribe if not, kick rocks.